up and keep your composure and do your thing with this rhythm composer. The synthesis is analog subtractive, but that made it less attractive than the sample based rivals like the LM1. It looked like the 808 was done, but before we take this story on, let's bring in some bass from the 101. Hit me. By a guy dubbed Mr. K, the Japanese dudes pioneered the way. They tinkered all day till their fingers blistered, making fizzy sounds with 40 transistors. In 83, they stopped production. This ain't selling was their deduction. The secondhand shops are an influx of 808s selling for $100. But then something happened that no one saw. The funky 808 was filling dance floors. The booming kicks and the snappy snare started cropping up well everywhere. Hold up, I think the time is right. Bring some more rolling dynamite. Hit me!
Alright!
The genres were born, the 808 went with it. In fact, the sound was totally intrinsic. Bass, snare, hats, toms, conga. Clappers, claps, cowbell, maraca. Suddenly, this box was all healing. Beyond planet rock and sexual healing. Egyptian lover had done his thing. The 808 was the analog king. So, charge your glass across the nation. Show your love and appreciation for a funky little feat of engineering. Come and y'all holler, let's hear you cheer. So, give it up for the 808. That freaky drum machine from outer space. Gotta get your beat down, let it flow with a hey. Come on, give it up for the 808. That freaking drum machine from outer space.